The reactor category advocated by Alvin Weinberg for civilian power production, the molten salt reactor, is covered in only two of the three reports dismissing thorium.